Thank you. personality major. You know, he used to wear those porcupine hats, and he always, the manner in which he spoke, you know, pops were babes were sweets, you know, and that sort of.
What'd you think of that, of Prez's lingo?
Well, I thought it was just lingo, you know. Having lived in the colloquial expressions in the South and hearing guys, you know, early in my life, I played with the guys from New Orleans, you know.
Yeah.
And you heard that broken language. But his was English, but the kind of English that was part slang and part impressive. You had to look around when he said something. You had to.
Yes, one of the things that was part of the lingo or language of Lester Young was his habit of tagging everybody with a nickname. There were whole families of nicknames. There were the Mr. nicknames, the Lady nicknames, the Miss nicknames, and the weird word nicknames. Did you get a nickname from Lester Young?
No, I didn't get a nickname from Lester Young. Lester Pops, he called me Pops and Sweets and Sammy. And, you know, very few people called me Sammy. I didn't allow that in my early days. That sounded like a girl's name. Dude called me Sammy.
Well, if he called you Lady Price, I guess that'd be a girl.